In 2 days, the Army Corps of Engineers will start slowing water releases from Lake Okeechobee. For the past 2 months, they've been releasing more water than normal because of all the rain we had in October and November. Lake levels were just too high. NBC2's Michael Raimondi explains why now is the time for engineers to make that change.
Right now, we're sitting in about 3.5 feet of water in this spot of Lake Okeechobee, but at this time last year, it wouldn't be possible. Taking a look from above, you can see how far the water reaches right now. But a year ago, this boat we're standing on would have been against the bottom.
Before we got to that spot, Kobe Krager takes us on a high-speed ride through the cattails.
The cattails are sort of dying, and they're dying because of the high water.
Where he is taking us isn't somewhere you can always get to by boat, but today he easily glides us through 3-foot waters.
I can take you to a place right now where the water is gin crystal clear.
Once we arrive, we put the drone up. All this area you can see is normally exposed. With the lake above 16 feet, it's underwater.
The wind and high water is not good. Without vegetation, without the filtration, you know, then that's when the water gets bad.
The Army Corps doesn't want the lake this high either. They've been releasing more water than normal the past 2 months. Starting Saturday, they will reduce it.
It's just a big mystery of how such great minds can come together, but they can't figure it out. But I'm just a fishing guy.
Bo White has brought people fishing on the lake for more than 20 years. He says the lake gets a bad rep from people downriver.
It's not as bad as people think it is. Come fish with me and I'll show you.
White says the lake needs to breathe. The water will fill up with nutrients if the plants in it are dying. He says that's not good for anyone in South Florida.
When people that make their living here on the lake and love to fish this lake, and when people talk about keeping that water high and destroying the thing that we love, well, why are you more important than us?
It's sort of frustrating, to be honest with you, that, you know, we all can't be one big happy family.
Count on us to let you know if the Army Corps makes any changes moving forward. Reporting in Clewiston, Michael Raimondi, NBC2.